closer look.
That's pointless. We should keep going this way. He's using a strange device. Just where we can read his target's position and strength like the back of his hand.
See. Well, we'll just have to attack him head on.
What do you think you're doing here?
What do you think? We're here to get my son back!
How dare you defy your brother?
I don't have a brother!
You couldn't possibly think the two of you could ever beat me!
It's about time someone shut you up.
I'll show you how foolish you really are! Kakarot, you are a shame to our family and our entire race!
Let me tell you something interesting before you die. There are two more Saiyan survivors, and their power levels are much higher than mine. Even if you started training today, you'd never be able to beat them. Is this all the two of you can do? This won't be much of a fight.
Do you have a new attack you've been saving for a time like this?
Well, not really.
You lazy fool. I've been training non-stop to develop a new attack. The only problem is it takes some time to charge up before I can use it. I need you to fight him alone until then. Be careful.
Got it! I can't wait! I'll hold him off.
You sure do act tough!
He stopped it! Now I've got a present for you! How about this?
You're the one who's going to die.
Try stopping us!
What a pitiful move!
Now!
He dodged it!
Yeah! Impossible!
It's time. Ready? Serves you right.
Darn you all! When the others find out I've died, they're going to come here looking for you. 1 year. You have just 1 year left.
1 year? Warrior's even stronger than him?